Hey everybody, how's it going? It's me, Picacris here, and I'm back with an all-new episode of Let's Play, Let's Corrupt Crash Bandicoot Warped. I'm gonna make a save state here real quick, just in case I fuck up the game and crash it. Alright, main ring. Cash, and commence the corruption! Alright. Let's see if this does anything. What? Okay. I'll accept that. No problem, though. I made save states. It doesn't fucking work. Ah, come on, work. Working! Fuck up the cutscene!
Tiny, get crystals and bring them to Big Colosseum in Rome.
Tiny, why the hell don't you ever morph?
Leave them for Tiny.
Seriously,
for
I literally had so many failed attempts of trying to get Tiny to morph his face a lot. And ultimately, it failed. And now the game won't load. Alright. Making another safe stay here because I'd rather not impede my progress. I have the intensity set to extremely. Fuck. Alright, nothing's happening so far. Damn it, I was so close to the checkpoint. Ah! Alright, let's try that again. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Sound effect issues. Oh shit! We're getting all kinds of sound bugs. This is why I'm not making any save states, just so this way I don't end up in an undesirable position of possible. Whoa, trash is slowed down? Alright. Take three. Ugh. I can't get it. I literally cannot get through this without the game crashing a lot. Alright. I'll just do this normally. Because the more the game crashes on this sequence, the more I'm gonna take forever to actually get through this. Damn it! Ugh. Ash, what are you doing? Oh my god, everything is morphing! And the Triceratops reflection is literally going through the lava. Oh, sorry about that. Take some screenshots, guys, because you're literally gonna get this only every once in a lifetime. These corruptions will refuse to allow me to make progress. So, there will be lots of points in time where I have to do these levels normally. Alright, let's see here. Okay, begin auto-corrupt now. And crash. What? Whoa, whoa! Crash. He disappeared into nothingness. What kind of sorcery is this? Oh, shit. Come on, jump on it. Oh, it just does that automatically, okay. Apparently the soundtrack... Alright, apparently the composer just said, fuck it, I'm through with this shit, and just decided to, like, stop... Oh my god. Dude, what the fuck is this? Oh my god. Wow. And the game crashed. My stupid boxes. You're not supposed to be indestructible. Ah, damn it. Hopefully I can get lucky enough to actually see a level, you know, fuck out to a... Can I just crush a box without having to jump on it? Alright. Alright. Let me get out the corruptions, and... Boom! Alright, let's do this! Oh, a new enemy type right there, guys. An enemy that crashes the game. Alright, let's see if this platform gets corrupted. Oh, a new box type? I've never seen those boxes in the game before. They're actually more normal than anything I've ever seen in my life. Yes, you literally just saw that. Fucking game crash, of course. Oh my god, this one level I'm on. Alright. After that unfortunate incident... I got a life and it fucking crashed the game. Let go. Gotta smash these boxes. Huh. Damn it. Maybe I need to disable DC cache. That's probably the main problem here. Alright. Maybe now I'll probably get some interesting corruptions without the game crashing a lot. I don't know if that will be the case, but... Oh, it's starting. Damn it! Ah! My god, these fucking corruptions! Why? Alright, so after that unfortunate little mishap, shall we get down to business? Damn it! Right as I got to the fucking checkpoint. Hang on, let me kinda amp up the intensity a little bit, just by, Whoa! Whoa! Guys, I fell in a fucking ditch! I literally fell in a ditch! Yeah. Damn it! Damn it! Apparently killing grass, or cutting grass, crashes the game. Damn it. Especially when it comes to getting Wumpa Fruit is when the game crashes. Uh-oh. Guys? Guys, I literally have no lives. Hang on, let me play that again. Ah, damn it. Was I invincible? No sound effects. Oh my lord. This game! What have I done to this game? Fuck. What? Oh my lord. Guys, there's literally a square following the Triceratops. Now it's a triangle. Oh wow. The reflection of the Triceratops is literally going through the ground. Oh my lord, did I just see... Damn it! No, please stop crashing the game. My fucking god. Whoa! Apparently, the Triceratops learned how to moonwalk back in the prehistoric times. Everything I do crashes the game! This isn't... Oh. What the hell happened to the camera angle? And I got crushed. These are fucking awesome corruptions. I like these a lot. Damn it! Whoa! The entire fucking level disappeared! Oh my god. Oh my god, I'm literally falling through the ditch. Of course, whenever I do something, it crashes the game, like always. Damn it! This is going to take me forever to complete, isn't it? Alright, I got through the level. Unscathed. And I also got the gem. My god, that was a fucking nightmare. But I loved it. No time to celebrate, Crash. We've got more work to do. Alright, let me see what I can get out of this level. Oh boy. Oh man. This is gonna end so well. I can guarantee it. Alright. Just making sure that the safe... Already, our first crash. Damn it! This level will take me for fucking... I can't even do anything in this level! Alright, let's see what I get out of this. Hey, stupid seagull, what the hell? Dying literally crashed the game. Alright, sadly I'm not getting any new interesting corruptions, which is a bit unfortunate. At least it's kind of better than not having the game crash a lot. Did all of the boxes... And now the entire level disappear and froze the game. Gotta hand it to ya, these corruptions, man. These fucking corruptions. They are majestic. Ah, damn it. Damn it. Fuck all! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Oh my! The entire fucking level warped! Oh my lord, dude! That is fucking crazy! Damn it. Guys, the level is nowhere to be seen. Coco literally just teleported. Literally a lot of my commentary is just me saying... Those boundary buoys were literally bouncing like crazy. And every single thing I do with these corruptions crashes the game. Every single time. Ugh. This level is such a disaster. I fucking hate it so much. Yep, we finally made it to the boss after all of that fucking trouble I went through. Alright, let me see what corruptions I get out of this. Starting... Yeah!
Crash! Coco! Store the pretty crystals! Tiny, take them back! In Gladiator Arena!
Tiny, I think you froze up there a little bit, big boy. Legitimately doing anything in this game with corruptions causes the game to crash. I have literally been saying that a lot over the past. I literally can't get these corruptions to work! Not even the time warp cutscenes will work with corruptions. Oh lord. Oh. Minor seizure warning, I suppose?
In Gladiator Arena!
Yeah. Okay. Ooh! An audience cheered for me! Awesome! Okay, we're fighting off against Tiny here! We're a little big boy with his, jungle trousers on. The entire level is fucking up. This boss is literally the most pitiful of all the bosses in this entire game. Literally... Tiny, I think there's something wrong with your hand there. God damn it. Why? Alright, let me do something. Right. Now! Hang on. Commence corruption process now! Damn it! Damn it! These corruptions really do not want to cooperate with me today. This is not good. Crash, what the fuck is with your spin animation, dude? Damn it. Crash. Crash, I think something's wrong with your buddy. Oh, God. Oh, God. No. This is bad. I'm tiny. And I can't move. I'm not kidding. I can't move. Oh. Seizure screen. Take pictures, guys. This is only a once-in-a-lifetime guarantee. I'm so glad that I actually do get some different corruptions out of this, which is absolutely... Literally, the rest of the lions just disappeared into thin air. Ugh. Corruptions. They really do not want me to play the game. Ugh. Damn it. Damn it. Damn it, I should have made a save state. This boss. This is a disaster. This fucking boss cannot stand the corruptions. So yeah. Defeated the boss. For a more powerful belly flop, press X to jump, then press circle at the top of the jump. Super belly flop!
Well done, children.
Yeah. We understand your little speech there, Aku Aku. Man! Now that was one hell of a trip. I guess now I'm just gonna save, because I've really had it with these corruptions! I feel like this episode was going to be way longer than I intended it to be. But, yeah. I guess that pretty much wraps it up for today. So, if you guys like this Let's Corrupt series, then do leave a like and subscribe to my channel if you want more of this. And as always, I'll see you in the next video. So till next time, this is Pikachu Chris, signing out.